supposing you were staying in Utsal and you are as big a, or you know, the kind of a celebrity that you are just the same, right? Now I see you walking on the park, let's say in the evening or in the morning. Now I too come there, Deepthi, I want to walk with you. How would you react?
Deepthi walks very fast. She is like the wind.
When are you shifting to Utsal?
Utsal active senior living is a great option because you get to live with other retired people, form this community where you have many facilities. There is medical facility, you are not isolated, you feel safer, and because of the whole sense of interacting with other people, you live longer and happier.
Is fana ke raaste mein जिंदगी है एक पड़ाव, इस फना के रास्ते में जिंदगी है एक पड़ाव, व्यर्थ ही लोग करते हैं इससे लगाव, व्यर्थ ही लोग करते हैं इससे लगाव, कूच करने को खड़े हैं उसके हुक्म की देर है, कूच करने को खड़े हैं उसके हुक्म की देर है, कौन पूछेगा यहाँ एक मुट्ठी मिट्टी का भाव।
Homes ki India mein set up hone chahiye ye wo, but I haven't really known of a assisted living space which is actually existing. So I'm pleasantly surprised to see that actually it's happening here. There are people here who live here. There is this lovely way these young people are training themselves. They are being trained here, and the kind of equation they have with the residents, the kind of caregiving which is going on, it's very nice. It just feels so right. One is concerned about many issues, who can afford to be here, who cannot afford to, what about people who cannot afford to be here, how is one to look after. I've always been concerned about old people in India, people becoming disabled, not able to, or the families not able to really help them beyond a point, and that's when I understand, that's when people bring their grandparents or their old parents to care centers like this.